Jim Gold, saxophone. Jim Gold. Buonasera. Siamo contentissimi di suonare qui in Europa. Siamo un'orchestra europea. E siamo molto fieri di suonare qui a Milano. Grazie ad UniCredit per aver dato spazio al jazz in un festival così importante dedicato ai giovani musicisti, perché il jazz è ugualmente importante. Grazie a tutti. Italiano finito. So now, I'd like to invite to the stage our very special guest. We are delighted to be working with this amazing, amazing trumpet player, Fabrizio Bosso. Grazie. St. Louis Blues, St. Louis Blues, per W.C. Handy. Now, this is called Dreams. This much of our music is written by members of the orchestra, and this was written by one of our saxophone players, Chris Whiter, who is now too old. But he's left our music. He's left music for us to play. And this is Dreams, featuring Fabrizio on the trumpet.
Thank you. Grazie. Grazie per essere qui. È per me un piacere immenso suonare con un'orchestra di giovani talenti. Devo dire la verità che quando ho ricevuto questo invito sono andato a vedere un po' di video su YouTube e mi sono quasi spaventato. Ho detto, suonare a questo livello, così penso che abbiano tutti tra i 20, 25, 28 anni al massimo. E poi insomma ci siamo sentiti con Mark, che è un direttore straordinario, anche un bravissimo trombettista, però stasera non vuole suonare, non so perché, ma la prossima volta mi ha promesso che suoneremo insieme. E quindi grazie, grazie di cuore, un applauso gigantesco va a questa meravigliosa orchestra. Grazie, buon ascolto.
Thank you.
Dizzy's Blues, Dizzy's Blues by Fabrizio Bosso, Dizzy's Blues. Oh yeah. Okay, so next up we are going to play a fantastic ballad by Thelonious Monk. Thelonious Monk, and this is Round Midnight, Round Midnight. Oh yeah. It's a great tune, and it's a great privilege to play it here. For you lovely people, we know how much jazz is appreciated in this country, and it's great to see such a fantastic large audience both here and outside.
Thank you.
Fabrizio Bosso. Oh yeah. Thank you, grazie. So we'll be hearing again from Fabrizio, but he's going to have a well-deserved break, and we're going to invite our singer to sing some songs for you from Spain, maintaining our European profile. How about Clara?
Early in the morning, My hat and babies don't sleep tight until the dawn. Good night, my baby. Sleep tight, all the members on his way. Good night, my baby. Sleep tight, let's go.
Clara Serra Lopez. Thank you. And how about Tom Smith? Tom Smith on the alto sax. Okay. So Clara's going to stay right here, and she's now going to sing a vocalese, so a song without words, in this lovely piece by Fabrizio called Mapper. So please welcome back to the stage the magnificent Fabrizio Bosso. Thank you. Grazie. So now we play a piece with a strange British title. This is Have You Seen Them Cakes? Have You Seen Them Cakes? But it's quite funky. We can tell it already, we know it's going to be funky because Joe, our bass player, has his electric bass ready. Do you want to get funky? That's what I like to hear. Okay, here we go then. Have you seen them cakes? How about the batteria, Dave Dyson, Max Mills, saxophone, Jim Gold, Fabrizio. Okay. So we played something funky. So now we're going to do a bossa nova for you from Brazil. We're going to invite Clara back to the stage to sing a beautiful jazz standard. This is My Romance, My Romance. Come to our last number for this evening. Thank you so much for being here with us. It's been a great honor and a privilege to play in this amazing pavilion for you. We're gonna try and transform this now into a jam session. And at the back, all our trumpet players have been itching to have a bit of a play a bit of do some solos as well. So I'm going to invite them down to the front as well. And then later on, we're going to hear from all the trombones. Is it trombone or pisani? Trombone. Tutti le trombone. We'll be playing a solo. Watch out. But first up, we're going to hear from the trumpets. And we're going to finish with this arrangement of another great jazz standard by George Gershwin. This is Lady Be Good. Lady Be Good. Here it comes.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
trombones. How about that? Il trombone. The trumpets. Il trompetti at the back there. David Healey. David Healey. Joe Hill on the piano. David Dyson on the drums. And great pleasure to play with Fabrizio Bosso on the trumpet.
Mr. Mark Armstrong and the National Youth Jazz Orchestra. Sono formidabili. Un applauso immenso. Thank you guys.
Grazie, grazie mille. Would you like some more? Ancora? Okay. Okay. So we're going to do another song for you. This is a famous jazz standard, but composed by a British composer. This was written by Anthony Newley, and the words are by Leslie Bricus. And it was made famous by Nina Simone in America. We'd like to play for you Feeling Good, Feeling Good. Here we go.
Birds flying high, you know how I feel. Sun in the sky, you know how I feel. Breeze drifting on by, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I feel like it. Fish in the sea, you know how I feel. River running free, you know how I feel. Dragonfly in the sun, you know how I feel. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me. And I feel good. Butterflies are having fun, you know how I feel. Sleep in peace when day is done, you know how I feel. And this old world, it's a bold world and a new world for me. You know how I feel, feel I'm just mine. new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life. It's a new dawn, it's a new day, it's a new life for me, and I'm feeling good.
Fabrizio on the guitar, Nick Fitch, NYJO, the National Youth Jazz Orchestra of Great Britain, NYJO, grazie.